Out of all the mistakes I've made in my life so far, this one is a champion. As an artist with a few goals, I've been doing some freelance work for friends and family, mostly my mother. So I'd like to tell you a little story about my worst commission experience. During my year working at a soul-crushing shop, I was asked to design and replace a calendar. I was hoping this would grant me recognition as an artist, not a puppet. Anyways, I talked to the manager about what's needed and how it should look. Once I took some notes, I started to work on it. After many, many, many delays, I finished the calendar, but there was one tremendously complicated part I had to deal with. The payment. The staff from the head office required a receipt as proof of my commission. In other words, they don't take handwritten thank you notes. Since they won't accept my professionally handwritten card, I ended up doing something that I wish I didn't do. Giving them my receipt. I thought they're going to make a copy of it, but no, they just straight up took it away from me. I tried everything to get it back, but all I got at the end is a paper-sized photocopy. So what's the moral from this rollercoaster ride? Don't take art commissions within your job.